All right. Speaking of the weather, here's Lonnie, and oh boy, here comes the week.
Yeah, there's gonna be some rain moving in. Look, focus on the good parts. I think Monday's gonna be the best day to look forward to. So we'll try to explain everything for you. That's the picture right now, which is still a good-looking shot. I mean, skies are not proving to be a problem. 69 degrees right now. High temp was 81. That's 7 degrees above average. Well, remember, the average is 74. Tomorrow, I don't think we're going to get up to average. And then after that, wait to see how chilly it is on Saturday. So expect some of that sunshine that we had today to linger a bit into the morning hours. Let's say partly sunny. You wake up tomorrow morning, but the clouds fill in, rain kicks in after 2 p.m., anytime after 2 p.m., but it gets heavier the later you push into the nighttime hour. Some of it would be pretty darn heavy, as a matter of fact. More weekend rain as I look at Saturday and Sunday. Now, it's not raining the entire time, but what you're not going to get is you're not going to get the rain stopping and the sun coming out. I just don't see much sunshine in that forecast until maybe Monday. Monday, you could see more peaks of sun. Right now, there's your picture, all right? So it's not looking too bad. Big picture, we'll show you. It's around the Ohio Valley where the rain is, so let's time it out for you. You're going to get to tomorrow morning, and hey, you're waking up. It's not so bad. What's Lonnie talking about? Again, I'm telling you. Talking about myself in the third person. It's not bad. It's not a bad start out there. But watch the clouds fill in. Watch the rain nudge into our area. This is showing 5 p.m. Could be a little bit earlier, but it's more the heavy bouts of rain. I feel very confident that's going to be later in the day. This is showing 9:30 at night tomorrow. Again, the orange shows you where the real heavy rain is. Little specks of red. The real, real heavy stuff. And you're going to see more of that right through the overnight hours. This is now 8 o'clock in the morning, Saturday morning. It's still clinging with the very heavy rain around the Jersey Shore. And still, listen, it's out there at 8 o'clock Saturday morning. It dries up a bit into the afternoon where you're not seeing widespread rain. But what you don't see are the clouds parting. And then, lo and behold, by Saturday night, another chance for rain comes in. And it's with us again into Sunday morning. Monday, you'll get a chance to see a bit more clearing out there. The amount of rain, I said the numbers are pretty big. Inch to maybe 2.5 inches. Some people could get up to 3 inches of rain. I see 67 tomorrow with a rain chance later. 59, chilly with a rain chance on Saturday. It's not raining the whole day, but you don't get a lot of sunshine. Sunday, 63, still holding on to a rain chance. Monday, it's 72. Right now, get the rain cloud shrunk. All right, but it's out there, especially if you go east of New York City, out by like the Hamptons. But otherwise, it is the best day of the holiday. Guys, let's go back to you.
Okay, Lonnie, thanks.